Well, another group of Patriots have thrown their caps into the air. Family, friends, and teachers packed WesBanco Arena to celebrate the achievements of Wheeling Park graduates. Board of Education President David Croft and valedictorian Abigail Barkey were among the featured speakers, along with Senior Class Vice President Caden Cunningham. 7 News Sports Director and Wheeling Park teacher Scott Nolte was also present to read off the names of the students.